gathered here to have a group discussion on which is very hot favorite nowadays, that is the environment. So how this affects on the globalization. That means when the globalization is happening, what are the adverse and positive effects which are there on the environment. So I would like to participate all the students very actively in this. Whatever your thoughts and whatever your suggestions will be taken care, and we will try to implement somewhere in our nearby areas. So, but don't, you have to be very clear with your views. You are not allowed to fight with each other because it's only discussion. We are not fighting, it is not debate. So you should be very logical and you should be up to the point. You cannot deviate from the topic. Okay? Thank you and all the best. So, to start with the team A.
According to me, I support globalization impact on the environment. Because to meet the supply in the population for the goods, we have to produce more and more goods as the population is increasing rapidly. So if we are allowing other MNCs coming from outside India, they are providing us latest technology for production. As production is increasing and they have the latest technology, they are creating less waste as compared to Indian companies which are more less technological. So I think
yes, as my friend said, but we are welcoming these industries to the India, but they are occupying this space, and who will give that space? Malls, flats, all owners will not give that area to the industries. But obvious, farmers should have to give this agriculture and agriculture field to the industries. If farmers will give this field to the industries, then what will happen to the Indian agriculture? So it is, I think it is not good to be global with the countries.
But we have to be global to meet the supply for the nation.
And if our country will not have the agriculture field, how we will produce our basic?
But if we will